Today we will discuss about the Turing machines. The basic introductions of the Turing machines is, a Turing machines is an accepting device which accepts the language that is recursively neural set generated by the type 0 grammars. And it was invented in 1936 by Alan Turing. Now, here we have to describe the basic block diagram of Turing machine. So, the Turing machine is an mathematical model which consists of an infinite tape, which is described in this figure. This tape, which is divided into a number of cells on which input is given, okay? And each instance, the red head is on the tape within a particular cell, and it will read or write the input from the given tape. Okay. Now, it consists of a head which read the input from the tape, and a state register stores the state of the Turing machines. So, in this figure, state register which stored the state of the Turing machines, and the read write head which will read the input from the input tape. So after reading the input symbols, it will replaced with another symbols, and the internal state is changed, and it moves from the one cell to the right and left. So this is the technique that after reading the input symbol, it will go into the another state, and the read write head moves to the left or right side as per the directions is a blue arrow mark within the table, and which is described in this figure here. After this is a left hand side or right hand side. Understand what I'm saying? If the Turing machine reaches the final state, the input string is accepted, otherwise rejected. So after reading this input symbol, this Turing machine reaches the final state. The input string which is given over there is accepted, otherwise it is rejected. Understand what I am saying? Okay. Now, the formal definitions of Turing machines can be formally described as a 7 tuple, that is Q, Gamma, Sigma, Delta, Q0, B, F, where Q is a finite non-empty set of states, Gamma is a finite non-empty set of tape symbols, Sigma is a non-empty set of input symbols and is a subset of Gamma. And whereas the beta is not belongs to sigma, B is a blank symbol, B that is represent blank symbol, which is belongs to gamma. And here, that is very important, that is a transition functions delta. First, it is important that it is taking the state for a particular state, reading a symbol from the input tape, and it will move to the another state, and it will replace the tape symbols with a given symbols, and the read write head move to the left or right directions. That will be represented in the transition function. Okay. Now Q0 is the initial state. If you see here, that is Q0 is a initial state. Q0 is the initial state, okay, and B is a blank symbol, while B belongs to gamma, and that is capital gamma, and F is a state of final state. Okay, so this is the formal definitions of Turing machines. So if you have any query, please mail me or contact in my phone number. Thank you.